Assalaamu Alaikum wa Rahmatullahi wa Barakaathuhu. Peace be upon to you all, our brothers and sisters.
My name is Rashida.
And I'm Omar.
Welcome back to the Bakis family. And yes, today we are going to be reacting on A Glimpse of Hellfire, a very powerful reminder by Sheikh
Omar. Al Banna.
Your namesake.
Yeah.
And it is by TDR Production. Yes, guys.
Let's get to the video.
Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
No comfort. No rest. I'm wearing clothes from Hellfire. My chains are from Hellfire. My food is the pool. My drink is hot water. I'm in a dark place. I can't see. There's no one to talk to. No friend to complain to. No company. My bedding is Hellfire. No rest. No comfort. No break. Don't believe Shaitan's promise. It's far-fetched, it will never happen. Wallah, we are in danger. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was once sitting with his companions. And then a rock hit the floor and the Sahaba radiallahu anhum heard a bang. So Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked, قَالَ أَتَدْرُونَ مَا هَذَا? Do you know what this sound is? قَالُ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَعْلَمُ. Allah and His Prophet know better. قَالَ هَذَا حَجَرٌ رُمِيَ بِهِ فِي نَارِ جَهَنَّمَ مُنْدُ سَبْعِينَ خَرِيفًا. This is a rock that was thrown in hellfire 70 years ago. فَهُوَ يَهْوِي الْآنْ حَتَّى انْتَهَى إِلَى قَعْرِهَا. It has been dropping since 70 years now. Just now, it has hit the bottom of Hellfire. That's how big Hellfire is. حرها شديد. Heat unbearable. قعرها بعيد. Depth very deep. حليها الحديد. Your jewelry in Hellfire is chains. حليها الحديد. Chains and steel. وشرابها القيح والصديد. And the drink you will have in hellfire is hot water. وإن يستغيثوا يغاثوا بماء كالمهل يشوي الوجوه. All the feelings will stay the same. Don't think in hellfire you need no food. You only eat because you want to know. In hellfire you feel hunger pain like you've never felt before. You get thirsty like you've never felt thirst before. But when you're hungry, your food is zaqum. What is zaqum? طلعها كأنه رؤوس الشياطين. A tree that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created in hellfire. The roots are in the bottom of hellfire, feeding off the sewage of all the sweat and blood and burnt skin and the fruit that comes from the fruit, this zaqum. The Prophet of Allah says in the hadith, if one drop of zaqum was to fall on earth, it will destroy life on earth. Well, guess what? This is your food. This is the food you will eat for disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَإِنَّهُمْ لَآكِلُونَ مِنْهَا. Not only eating, not only eat and can't finish. فَمَالِئُونَ مِنْهَا الْبُطُونَ. You will be forced to eat. You will ask for food, they will get you zaqum, and you will be forced to eat until you have a full stomach. Then you will feel extreme thirst. Please, water. ثُمَّ إِنَّ لَهُمْ عَلَيْهَا لَشَوْبًا مِنْ حَمِيمٍ. You'll be given hot water. حَمِيم, boiling hot water. Hellfire temperature. وَإِن يَسْتَغِيثُوا يُغَاثُوا بِمَاءٍ كَالْمُهْلِ يَشْوِي الْوُجُوهِ. It will cook your face. Your face will start cooking. Your skin will start melting. Your organs will start going from this water. No comfort, no rest. The scholars say people in hellfire will start screaming out. One day, 2 days. I'm wearing clothes from hellfire. I'm wearing clothes from Hellfire. My chains are from Hellfire. My food is Zakum. My drink is Hamim. And I'm in a dark place. I can't see. There's no one to talk to. No friend to complain to. No company. My bedding is Hellfire. No rest. No comfort. No breaks. People will start screaming out to the guardians of Hellfire. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, عَلَيْهَا تِسْعَةَ عَشَرٍ. Hellfire has 19 guards, angels, specifically designed for Hellfire. Torture. They only know torture. And the leader is Malik, Khazin al-Nar. An angel called Malik, the guardian, the main guardian of Hellfire. Since Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created him, he is unable to smile. They can't be soft. عليها ملائكة غلاظ شداد. Allah described them. They are tough and rough and strong. لا يعصون الله ما أمرهم. Unable to disobey Allah. ويفعلون ما يؤمرون. People will start squealing and screaming and begging for mercy from these gods. I want you, please, for once in your life, imagine yourself in this torture. Imagine yourself in Hellfire. That's how you make the heart move. That's how we realize how dangerous neglecting deen is. Imagine yourself there. Don't believe shaitan's promise. It's far-fetched, it will never happen. Wallahu, you are in danger. Wallahi, no one is safe.
All, and may he guide us to the right path. That is all I can say right now.
And let's pray that Allah, let's pray that Allah to remove us from hellfire, to put us in Jannah. Let's pray to Allah to forgive us all our sins and to forgive us and to put us in Jannah, because the life in Jahannam is unbearable, guys. It's time to turn back to Allah, to ask for forgiveness, to ask Him to enter us to Jannah. It was a nice reminder, and
may Allah forgive all the people, our people who left us.
Who left us, yeah.
And grant them Jannah, because right now it is us to pray for them.
Yeah.
They cannot pray for themselves.
So guys, thanks for watching. It was a nice video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Share the video, like, press the bell notification We hope to see you in another video. We love you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.